Making my way back into my hometown. Funny how this all looks different, but it feels the same. Like how life never stops changing, but some things never change. So fill your plate and fill your drink, and fill this house with family. The kind of love that all these years can't wash away. Cause the older that I get, I see that life is short and bittersweet. Thank God for this Thanksgiving Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Braves.
I'm Chloe.
And I'm Kaylee.
Today is Thursday, November 18th, 2021.
Check out this day in history.
You're watching Braves TV.
And 1928. Walt Disney's Steamboat Willie, starring Mickey Mouse, premieres in New York. It's the first sound-synchronized animated cartoon that's a major success.
We'd like to give a shout-out to Miss Varela's 5th period culinary class for making pies for the Stanley House residents earlier this week.
They were excited to make these pies.
And even more excited to share them with these folks to celebrate an early Thanksgiving.
What state consumes the most turkey on Thanksgiving?
Thank you.
I'm trying to think of like a state that kills turkeys a lot. I'll just say Florida.
California.
What?
Do Americans prefer pumpkin pie or apple pie?
Apple.
Yeah. How many calories are consumed in one person or for one person? Hold up. How many calories on average are consumed per person on Thanksgiving Day?
Thanksgiving Day?
Yes.
Dang. I'm
going to
say about
4,000. 4,500! When was the first Thanksgiving football game?
Attention students that received letters from the National Honor Society.
Dues must be turned into Miss West by Friday, December 10th.
Remember, you're not an official NHS till your dues have been paid.
There will be a pep rally tomorrow afternoon
to get everyone pumped up for the playoff game.
Don't forget to wear blue and white to show your support for our football team.
Do you need volunteer hours?
Anchor Club has spots to fill for Hometown Christmas at the fairgrounds this weekend.
Sign up on the bulletin board in the English hallway.
Eating turkey. Actually, I don't like turkey.
No?
Chicken. I am going to spend it with my family. My brother is coming home with his daughters from Chattanooga, and I haven't seen them in a while, so we're just going to hang out at the farm.
I am spending time with family and going to see my uncle who's coming home from overseas.
We're going to be practicing, you know, for the playoffs. You know how it is. Going to be going to state.
Going to my family's house, probably.
I'm going to Orlando.
Yeah. I'm spending time with family and eating food.
I'm eating lots of food.
Eat turkey. Go down south.
go to box.
Spend time with family. Babysit.
I'm gonna go see McKinnon and we're gonna have lunch together.
Wait.
I'm going to Alabama and I'm going to eat with family.
Study.
Yes. Eating.
Next Thanksgiving all week, we trying to practice. We trying to go to Ocala.
We got a game that after that, so we trying to win.
Yeah, go to state.
I'm going to my grandparents' house in Alabama. So interesting. We're gonna play bingo.
Attention Mu Alpha Theta members.
Juniors and seniors competing in the M3 challenge should see Ms. Rush or Ms. Huff by November 30th.
The next meeting will be held in Mrs. Huff's room on December 14th.
If you haven't already paid for your t-shirt, stop by Mrs. Huff's and Ms. Rush's room and pay $20.
And don't forget to ask teachers for their tutoring schedules,
so you can have them tutor and earn community service hours.
Food for Thought Thanksgiving services will be provided at WHS tomorrow from 4 to 6.
So I'm Sergeant James Maurer, the Air Force recruiter for this awesome high school. And I was asked by a couple of students today what my favorite Thanksgiving memory was, or favorite, or funny. Think one for the record charts is my cousin. He basically just went nuts during the Thanksgiving dinner, started flipping all the food, flipped the table, started fist fighting his mom, and the cops came up. So got to see all of that go down on Thanksgiving. So happy Thanksgiving from Staff Sergeant Maurer.
Are you going to ask?
Yes.
Ask! Is there stuff in my teeth? I think my favorite Thanksgiving memory is last year, my cousin. He's not even my cousin. His name is Jay. He came to the Thanksgiving and we all skinned hogs.
Nobody cares.
Shut up, Troy. Nobody cares about you and your long booty, ugly legs.
Is that all?
These nuts.
You're on.
Is this thing on?
Yeah.
My favorite memory is my Uncle John. Alabama was playing that day and they were losing. So he broke two barstools. Whole barstool. That was fun.
I imagine.
Romo Photo will be taking club pictures for the yearbook on December 2nd.
See Ms. Murphy or your club sponsor for more info.
Today is the last day of FBLA's food drive.
The class that collects the most will receive a pizza lunch tomorrow.
I'm Chloe.
You caught me so off guard.
What's my favorite Thanksgiving food, you might ask?
Big fan of deviled eggs. Really big fan.
Stuffing with no onions.
Sweet potato casserole.
My mom's banana pudding.
My favorite Thanksgiving food is ham.
Favorite Thanksgiving food is pecan pie.
I like sweet potato casserole because my mom puts like pecans and brown sugar on top and it makes it sweet, so it's kind of like having dessert with your Thanksgiving dinner.
Okay, my Thanksgiving favorite food would probably be, I guess, any of the casseroles. I like a lot of casseroles.
White turkey.
My favorite is sweet potato pie.
Ham.
Cornbread.
That moist turkey.
Mashed potatoes.
My favorite Thanksgiving food is turkey.
Wait. It gotta be the macaroni. Oh God, macaroni.
My favorite Thanksgiving food is pumpkin pie.
Okay, so my favorite Thanksgiving food would have to be probably the sweet potatoes with marshmallows over them. I don't know if you guys know that, but that's really good, so.
The entire turkey. Nothing else, just the entire turkey. No one gets anything else. Just the entire turkey to myself.
It's this type of cookie that's just cornflakes covered in peanut butter and then with white chocolate on top of it.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody's hands go up. And they stay there.
Super proud of you boys. Go Braves!
Guys, good luck, Friday.
Good luck Friday night. I love you guys. I know you're going to do amazing and make Walton proud. Best of luck. Play hard and give it your all.
Good luck on Friday. Score a lot of touchdowns. Do good. Yay!
Encouraging words from football players.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, you guys are awesome. You worked really hard. You don't give up. You fight through all your struggles. Let's get out there in playoffs. Let's win, man. Fight hard. Go Braves.
If they work together like they know how to do, then they can actually win.
Hope y'all do good.
Yeah. Here's a tip. Don't lose.
Yeah, win.
Bailey?
Go Braves! Yo, go Braves!
Defeating X Springs.
To all the young men on the field Friday night, good luck. We're proud of you, and do your best.
Yay! Good luck on Friday!
What are you thankful for?
Yeah, I'm thankful for all my family and all my friends here. My education as well.
Yeah. What are you guys thankful for?
I'm thankful for the break that we get in for Thanksgiving.
Yes.
I don't want to be at school.
Phone service.
Wow, you're supposed to say me.
Wait, and Kristen.
No.
What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for this game we're about to win Friday.
Yeah. What are you guys thankful for?
I'm thankful for Callie.
I'm thankful for Lainey.
I'm thankful for dogs.
Aww. What are you thankful for?
I am thankful that I have my dream job. I get to spend every day with the students at Walton High School and the amazing faculty and staff that we have, and it's just my dream, and I'm so thankful for that every single day.
Aww. What are you guys thankful for?
Burnham.
Yeah, no, that's true.
What are you thankful for?
I am thankful for the opportunity to work with such amazing staff members and students.
What are you guys thankful for?
Well, me first. pizza.
Okay, I'm thankful for all my buddies here for always being around me and, you know, they're being so caring and funny memories, guys.
Yeah. Miss Francis, what are you thankful for? Here, you gotta hold the microphone. Okay.
Why you gonna hold the microphone?
It don't even work. What are you thankful for?
That wraps up this edition of Braves TV. We hope everyone has a great Thanksgiving break next week. Remember to be grateful,
be thankful,
and always be brave.
Happy Thanksgiving!